Let me quickly speak again.
Hello. I swear, if
now they can hear you. Probably through my mic again. We're gonna run this whole thing again. So I don't know why that was muted.
How dare you?
But I was you were speaking. I was like, something's wrong with the way you're speaking. Well, not with the way you're speaking, but like. Words are not my forte.
I'm taking my controller with me.
I'm not even unplugging them. Something is wrong with the way I'm processing your words coming out of your mouth. Because usually, when we speak, the audio of the game is meant to go down.
Ah. Actually,
but it wasn't doing that.
I can't even hear the audio of the game, but that might be because of this.
Right now? Can you hear the guitars, yeah?
Yeah.
Sweet. It's because this goes, like, if it just falls down, the little dial on it, it has a dial, we'll just bloop. If it's up too high, I can't actually hear anything because it cuts out,
right? Okay, sweet. Well,
whippy beer.
Right, let's move on with Life is Strange Remastered. We are on episode 4, I think.
It's time to relearn the controls.
I have to remove our camera back to where it was. Where does it go?
What,
our window? This.
It usually goes top right.
Yeah, for us, yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Let me move it with that. I had to move it all over the place over the last couple of streams.
All I remember is that, like, when we collect stuff, you have to get rid of the camera so we can see.
Oh,
it's
at the top right,
collected.
Yeah. Okay.
In yeah, that case, big brain.
Big brain indeed, all right.
Before. I don't get paid that much. I'd like a raise. At least minimum wage this time.
At least minimum wage.
Yeah.
That's a good thing to have that age-gated minimum wage thing.
Actually, I think I'm old enough to have, like, adult minimum wage now.
No, that's over 25, I swear. I don't know. I've never been paid minimum wage.
Me neither, actually.
Yeah. I've never been paid national minimum wage. And even I think that's stupid.
It sucks. Right. For people who have be paid, yes.
Paid money, you can't be paid
min
more.
Wage money pay age.
Yeah, so for those not from the UK, so you got minimum wage, right? So I guess like maybe in America it's like regional or state wise or whatever like that. In the UK it is based on your age.
It's not good.
So let me bring that up. Not national minimum wage. Minimum. So like you get the minimum wage is based on how old you are. So
see.
Wait, what? Oh, that changed. I think it used to be over 25.
No, yeah, no, I think it used to be 23. So that's definitely. Hang on, because I thought of myself as a 21-year-old then, and I'm not gonna lie.
That changed.
£11.44.
So if we'll cut over here real quick. My bad.
So how long have you been streaming for, Jim?
Shut up. So yeah, minimum wage basically works like this.
Like this?
If you are, never mind apprentice, but if you are under the age of 18 and you're working a job, the minimum wage is $6.40. That's the minimum they're allowed to pay.
It used to be a lot lower as well.
Yeah. If you're anywhere between 18 to 20, so if you're just now becoming an adult, then the minimum wage is $8.60. And then if you're 21 and over, then you get paid the national living wage, which is $11.44.
Yeah.
That age threshold must have gone down. Because I remember that being 25 and over.
I'm pretty sure it at least used to be 23.
It must have been. So it must have gone to 25 to 23 to 21.
Yeah.
But there used to be a time where it was like 25 and over, then you get paid like living wage.
But I also remember like the under 18 and apprentice used to be like £4 or £5.
Oh yeah, like £3 apprentice.
Yeah, it used to be such bullshit.
So bad. And so like you could be like 18 years old, right? doing the same exact job as someone who's like 42, as maybe say like a working like a retail store, and getting paid less for doing the exact same job.
Yeah, but they have at least 5 more experience years than you, so
you could be working at a job at the age of 20
and have been
worked there for 18, so 2 years, right? And but being paid £8.60, and then someone who was 42 could will start
look up and be,
the
oh,
job
yeah. at £11.44.
Yes.
So yeah. No, it does suck.
Very shit. Very shit. But yeah, I've never been paid minimum wage because of the job that I worked.
Because getting paid minimum wage sucks. Yeah. The place I used to work at used to pay like an extra 40p extra because they were like, hey, we value our staff, but we don't want to give you more of a raise than that.
No, never. Never!
Never!
Also, hey, Fons, how are we doing? Welcome in. I love the simple, it's a simple like wave emoji. Just, hi.
Oh, yeah, I see that now. It's hello!
Hello! Or it's like, hi, I'm raising my hand for, I'm here for like attendance, registration, or whatever you call it. All right, cool. Dark Room. We're continuing Dark Room, so we've already started it.
Did we do about like 20 minutes and then food arrived?
Yes.
Yes. Oh, can't wait for another few hours of me.
Of you staring at your controller, no, like, what buttons where, what?
No, because the thing is in Star Rail, it's now muscle memory, so I don't even look. I'm just like, haha, yes.
Oh, but because this is like every week or two.
Okay, That's
this must be the start of Dark Room. I think this is the start of it. Actually, okay. I don't remember.
Oh,
this is right back. This is right after we came back. We made the choice, yeah.
Whoa, down. Aww. You get one kiss, now you're all over me.
I'm so glad you're here.
You sound high.
Is it loud? Is it loud?
It's quite loud for me, yeah.
Since we were up all night playing CSI Arcadia Bay, I was still spaced out here.
Not loud for them, though. It's just loud for us, for sake.
Yeah, sorry, I've turned it down on my...
Max, did you forget we've gone over this? I hope you weren't messing around with time while I was sleeping.
Oh, oh, she sure was messing around. She fucked around and found out.
Max. Alright, that's better.
I don't think I can ever tell Chloe about what happened.
Oh, would Bance.
Huh?
Bance.
Bance.
Yeah, Banter. Hey, Chloe, I saw
Chloe,
you.
Chloe, I saw you. You were. You told me to kill you.
Okay, not that. Not. But it's just like, hey, I did rewind time, saw you in a wheelchair, and thought, do you know what? This is the better reality.
Yeah. Alright, this is one of those, like, vibes.
No, she'll get up eventually.
She'll get up eventually. Well, you know what? I'll take screenshots. You never know what I'm doing. So when I put my hand over the keyboard like this, this is me priming for screenshots.
Yeah.
The hotkey is like Control 1. But yeah, in your own time.
Right. I press button.
Let's look at the big press button. See all our pieces in the puzzle so far.
Quarter of my eye.
Yeah, that wasn't synchronized.
Sorry, I don't want to break my nails again. Hang on a minute.
Yes.
Oh. I'm getting lost in all this shit.
Oh, I haven't had this one in ages.
Oh, that's a good flavor, that.
Right. Strange to see. No. Misclick. The board. What's on the board? That's something.
It's my headphone cable. Just didn't realize it was that thick. I imagine so many things. Things that aren't really happening. Picture of Kate. Rachel Amber and what's his name? Frank.
So close yet so far away.
Oh, is this their investigation board?
Main things.
Their Pepe Silvia board.
Investigation? Detective work?
Mm-hmm. Decipher Frank's logbook.
to get Nathan's phone to find out where he's been during the Vortex Club parties with Kate and Rachel. And see whatever hidden shit he's got in his messages.
Three beats Step Douche Dan until he tells us about Frank, Nathan, and the darkroom. And I do have a gun now.
Keep it in your pants.
Dude, at least let me kick his ass, then rewind. Fine, whatevs. Zero power.
Which I can't waste on shit like that.
My nosebleeds.
Or Blackwell would be in big trouble.
At least you let me take that money to pay Frank off.
Don't remind me. I just want him off your back. Our back.
He is really nice. Oh, that eyes are beautiful. You can dig up.
Yeah, I never noticed.
Cyberstalks no. Names
and see where that leads. Oh, when there's an appropriate by breaking the story, I have to show you a trailer for a new game that's coming out. That's made by the company that made
giving him the boot.
That made.
Come on, it, partner.
How do I put this? So
made this.
Life is strange. Life is strange, and then there's Life is Strange 2, and then True Colors, and whatever, right? And then the new Life is Strange is coming out. The developers of the original Life is Strange, aka this one, are coming out with a new game.
Okay.
And it's giving Life is Strange. I'll have to show you the trailer in a second. Or later.
Okay. Oh hell yeah, photo. Me and my skills.
I need people to take candles of me like this.
You do it all the time with me. Like, you'll just whip your phone out. Bling.
I kind of enjoy how fast it is to get my fucking camera out. Like, I can just pick up my phone. Done.
I'm so gonna it was
hate
so that.
It was so easy.
I'm gonna hate that.
It was so easy. You're like, I'm gonna hate that. I have no.
Keep digging.
Look, it was so easy.
It was so easy.
it was so easy. My yeah.
Bills. I got.
It was so easy. Just get into position. It's a nice smile.
Oh no, don't show them before you. Oh, I hate that. That's awful.
There's Chloe's cash stash. Sorry, Principal Wells.
The handicapped fund.
Look at all of these reminders of the choices we made, by the way.
No, there's quite a few.
Damn. This is a serious expose on the Pine
Estates, Haven or Hell.
Finally.
Ooh. The name Prescott may not mean much to you or to those outside the edges of a small coastal Oregon town, but this is a name that means quite a bit in Arcadia Bay, a quaint town seemingly stuck in time. Once home to a prosperous fishing and tourism industry, the town has seen much better paydays despite the local success of the prestigious Blackwell Academy and its football and swimming teams, the Bigfoots and the Otters. Environmental changes to the area have reduced the amount of fish and other sea life, resulting in a stagnant economy and limited tourism. Oddly, the Prescotts have managed to keep their business interest quite profitable. In fact, they're behind an expensive, exclusive housing development known as Pan Estates to be built into the deep forest near Blackwell Academy. Local Native American groups have already filed various motions against the development, citing widespread destruction of tribal lands and natural resources.
Continued on next page.
I think that's literally the actual physical page.
How dare they say continued on next page and they don't have a next page?
It's because it says on the actual page.
No.
It wasn't the game thing. But that's interesting. Remember that totem pole we saw?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Sit.
Max, we are this close to finding Rachel. Chloe, you're
We are not close to finding Rachel. We are like 100% not close. Bad Girls Guides to Guns.
I'm very demure.
Whip the bear. Oh dear. I was gonna say that like halfway through you reading that. I had like the urge to go whip the bear right in the middle of you, and I was like, nope.
Continue.
I started smiling. I was like, nope. Sophie, no.
Always makes me think of William and Chloe.
A doe. A deer.
Yeah.
A female deer.
A doe. Oh.
Oh, I thought you might know the song, but no.
No, I don't. What do I do?
Should have known just erasing that phone message.
Police.
Miss Price, this is Officer Anderson. Was that your cue? Was that you saying, Jerry, you should read this?
Yes. I'm not gonna. I read, but not out loud.
Hey, please. Press the button so I can read.
No, you can read that.
Yeah, I can, but bigger there. Miss Price, big word.
Big word.
Miss Price, this is Officer Anderson Berry. And since we have your contact info on file here, actually, you know, go back ahead. We'd like you to come by. The station on Monday morning and approximately...
Little word?
8 a.m. to answer a few questions about any information you may have regarding a recent break-in at Blackwell Academy and the fact that your car was identified in the parking lot around the same time. We look forward to clearing this up.
Officer Berry.
Why is all that stuff up there redacted?
It's just like emails and... isn't it?
Yeah, but...
I guess no one... Well, yeah. There's a wallet. Let's nick it.
This butterfly photo seems like...
Ah!
...in years ago. How much
do we've seen... We've said a doe and a butterfly... in a room. Does that mean anything? Probably not. Carrying on.
You know, I was gonna say something that you were obsessed over about
the scarf. The
scarf. There we go.
Where is any scarf? Are we? Do you have any scarves?
What are we doing, by the way? Like, actually,
I don't know. I kind of ignored what she said because I like exploring. Therefore,
what does that say?
I don't know. I just pressed the button.
Even Holmes and Watson didn't use every piece of information.
Oh, that's why there's so much shit on the floor. Okay.
Aha. Uh-huh. Yes.
I didn't even clock this was Chloe's room.
Oh, I thought I could look at the picture on the right.
Like
here.
It's obviously Chloe's room, but it was unrecognizable from the last time we were here.
It's a lot more messy.
And brighter too.
Staying up all night is the best excuse to drink lots of coffee.
Lots of coffee.
Lots of
coffee. Is there
can
anything?
We leave the room?
We can, but I haven't examined everything yet. Okay.
You examine.
Oh, sorry, William. It's not fair you had to die twice.
He's dead. Moving on.
I just caught what you said.
Oh no.
The bird.
The poor little bird has been trapped in here.
Wait, what? I was looking at the other
Did
screen.
Did you not see it?
I was looking at the other
but
screen.
He's still in here.
Oh, he needs to go.
This is his house now. They've got like mortgage repayments that they're missing.
Hey, Wolfman, how we doing?
I think that I can steal. I do like.
All hail the burb.
Burb.
Burb. Burb's house now. Switch on.
Now I can actually look at things. Oh no! What if it? Oh no!
Okay. Oh, I think you're guiding it outside.
Potentially. I'll use the sink.
It's crazy how you need to turn the light on to see when you can perfectly see fine without the light on.
Exactly. Maybe we can see fine, but she can't see fine.
Oh, that blue dye makes me so happy. It means the real is back with me.
I mean, the thing is that even though we've seen that before, it's changed.
Yes, it has.
Which is kind of cool. Anything over here? Nope. Scales? Right. Oh, which button is run? This one?
Right trigger, I think.
Picture. Ooh. That's new, isn't it?
This might be the last poster advertising Arcadia Bay after tomorrow night.
Potentially. Who knows? A door.
Since David might be in there,
no.
Okay. I better mosey along for a change.
Hang on.
Wait, open the
window. I've got the biggest brain out there because I was like, if I scare it and it goes into the window again, that bird has died twice.
Ooh. Away.
Shoot.
Shoo.
I thought you said shoot.
No, I said shoot.
Hey, I'll just get the gun in Chloe's room. I ain't having no more animals dying.
Fly.
There's already one buried in the back garden.
think it's a cat. I can't remember.
This action will have consequences.
I still don't like it. You can't convince me. Consequences don't mean bad. You can't.
There will be a consequence.
No, there won't. There might, but there won't. There'll be some sort of...
The event that will happen will be consequential of the action that just happened.
You know what the consequences is me going downstairs? You know how I don't drink drinks quickly? This is going to be drunk very quickly because I really like this. I forgot how much I like it.
Oh, okay. Barely had it. Oh, look, Frank. Not Frank. What's his name?
Michael Myers.
Step douche.
You broke up my family. I salute you.
David.
He's so dramatic.
Ever. But I won't let anybody hurt Chloe.
Too late, isn't it? You just better be damn careful with her. Don't you wander off into the dark.
Bit weird.
Wait, a bit weird. Dark. Dark room.
A dark room.
Also, that was so dramatic. You won, Max. You broke up my family.
You spoke my family.
I salute you, soldier. You won fair and square, Max. That's so jarring.
Was that a door?
Warren has also DM'd us.
Oh, nice. Still looking at the things.
Yo, Max. Your friend Chloe texted me that I'm out of the loop now. She sound what?
She Chloe action Tesley?
I sure didn't have her number. At least I still get to go ape with you. Unless you still want to go with Chloe. Or we could all go.
Hang on.
One pain in the ass is enough.
Yeah, right.
Yo, Max! Your friend Chloe texted me that I'm out of the loop now. She sounds hot, so I get why.
Chloe actually texted you?
I sure didn't have her number. At least I still get to go ape with you. Unless you want to chill with Chloe.
Do you remember what go ape is?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or we could all go.
One pain in the ass is enough.
Cool.
I have to jet. TTYL.
TYSM.
What is... I'm awful with shortened things. What is...
Talk to you later.
Nice. Any...
So many messages that we just don't see.
Okay.
Oh, these messages must have come through while we were in the other timeline.
Maybe.
I don't know.
Let's have a little look.
Oh, God. Scroll up. Down.
Read that.
Maxine, what the heck is going on with the weather up there? Are they doing military tests or something? You're right in the eye of the storm.
Yes, I even killed my plant, please.
Oh, I'm sorry, sweetie. Get another.
One plant was stressful enough. Now back to the books. Talk soon. X-Maxo. Yep.
That's so funny.
One plant.
Imagine if I said that to you.
Try. Yeah, kill my plant. Plants.
Kill my plant. Get another.
That's stressful.
Thing is, I'm sorry, sweetie. Get another and you would.
I would. I'd get many, many, many more.
And you would.
Oh, no, I had to...
You get two to replace the one you lost.
Here's the grim thing about keeping plants. They get pests. They get little bugs on them. Yeah, not nice. Not nice at all.
Don't like that.
No, I don't either. Because today, do you know what I did? I spent 2 hours combing through all of... Not literally combing. Going through all of my...
I lost my card. Anyway, carry on.
Aww.
My red one, yeah. It must have fell out of my hair. Anyway, carry on as you were.
Combing through all of my plants to try and, like, have it... Right. This plant, has it got pests? No. This plant, has it... Oh! Yeah. And there was one of them, right? And it's... Right. This is one... It's like a caladium, which is a really pretty one. And you said you liked the look of it at one point. And I finally got one, like, about a month ago. Caladium. Beautiful. I've got the... You see the white with the red in the middle?
The white with the red in the middle?
To the right. No, that
one. This one?
Yeah. I've got one of those.
Okay.
The issue, it's got bugs on it that I've never actually seen before.
Uh-huh.
So I don't, oops, sorry, I don't know what that was. I think something got caught. But no, it's got these like little bugs on them that I've never seen before. And I was like, is my bug spray enough for this? So I was like spraying it and I was like wiping it. And as I was wiping it, I just got them all on my fingers.
Oh,
and I was
ew. Like, oh, ill.
No, grim. Oh, it was awful.
Let me see if I can do something.
This stream.
Oh, you should have seen me on my shift yet. You should have seen me on my shift yesterday. The first hour was a fucking nightmare. Sorry, really? Guys, about the mic handling. It was an absolute fucking nightmare. I forgot that gravity exists.
It does.
I'm trying to put this in a place where the mic is like in a good position.
Oh.
Okay, hold on. Let me mute my mic. I sort this out. Oh, right. This came loose. Okay. Yeah, no. Speaking into that mic now.
Yeah, let me just my do that.
My shift was like an absolute fucking shit show yesterday. I came in and everything was going wrong. It was just the little things like, why are there two bottles of Bacardi spiced in the speed rail? Because I think I was trying to make a creeper and I needed Bacardi gold.
Oh man.
I was making a creeper and I needed Bacardi gold. You can have your mic back.
Oh, that nearly hit me in the face.
My bad, sorry. Sure. Two bottles of Bacardi Spice instead of one Bacardi Spice and one Bacardi gold. Very annoying. Who let this happen? What else? I needed to make a mojito and I started with a double white rum and then I put lemon.
Oh no.
Instead of lime juice. And then the person I was serving, someone that I know actually, and he goes, oh, you guys put lemon in your mojitos too? And I'm like, what? I was like, yeah, we put lemon in our mojitos and on my bar. And I'm like, first of all, you work at Beer One, so that's actually fucking atrocious. Two, what did I just do? I put lemon? Shit. So I had to put those aside and make a new set.
That happened at when me, Katie, Damo, and Ella went to Maki and Ramen on Saturday. We got, so there were these two like lychee drinks. I can't remember what I think they began with a H. I'm not entirely sure. Mm-hmm. And then like Kate and Ella got porn star martinis, right? The guy made the two, me and Damo's drinks, and he made the porn star martinis as well. But I looked over and you know, when you've had when you've had enough of one drink, but that basically makes me look like an alcoholic a little bit.
Yes.
And I just looked at it and I was like, that does not look the right colour. And he tipped them out and he came over and he was like, oh yeah, by the way, about your porn star martinis, they'll be here in like 2 minutes. I just put the wrong juice in. I think he put like orange juice in it.
Porn star martini with
it was like that's orange juice or like grapefruit, or it was basically, it was not a juice that you want in your porn star martini. It was something
especially like, grapefruit.
Yeah, grapefruit's it's awful.
Yeah,
I hate grapefruit.
Don't get the Turok tonic at Pixel Bar.
No, I won't. To be fair, I tried the Rainbow Road a couple of times, and I'm not good with sour stuff. And every thing is, every time I have it, I'm like, oh, I like this, and I'll have it, and I'll be like, let me in spicy stuff.
Speaking of Pixel Bar, come to our bar. We're opening. opening a venue in Liverpool. In Liverpool.
I think you should open one month.
In Whitby Bay.
I just know if Damo and Ella do watch at some point, I just know they crack up every time they hear me say that.
Back to the bar thing. Yeah, always. Yeah, when I was making the mojitos as well, I put the mint inside. Had the two glasses, right? And I put the mint inside one of them. And then when I put the mint in one side of the glasses, the other glass just tipped over, customer side, and I didn't even touch that glass. I promise you. I literally looked at the CCTV footage. I was like, I'm ghost. Bugging out.
Ghost.
It just tipped over for no reason.
Pixel's right? Got ghost. Certified.
And then I kept dropping shit and like when I make a creeper and I do the cocoa shaker, the fucking lid of the fucking shaker just fell out. It was an absolute fucking mare. And then on top of that, I just felt very, very, like, just agitated. And I don't know why. So, I don't have it on me now, but I was basically wearing this dress with like a very tight sort of like shirt thing.
Yeah.
Underneath this. And I think because it was so tight and the material kind of weird, I think it was sensory overload. So I went to the office, took the whole thing off, and I took this off, and I basically was on the bar like this, and I was like, I feel so much better.
You just feel freer.
I feel so much better. I would think I was just overstimulated.
Yeah.
The entire time, which is why every little thing was bugging me for no reason. Yeah.
That's me with I never wear necklaces, never. Mm-hmm. Right. I thought, oh, it's a nice necklace, and I put it on earlier, and I'm just like, I can feel the necklace.
I
can feel it. It's there.
It's there. It's present.
Nice little necklace.
Yeah, no, I did. I noticed it downstairs.
Little
nice
flamingos.
But I thought it was a heart. I was like, oh, cool little.
No.
Cool little lopsided heart.
It is a heart, but it's got flamingos inside of it.
Oh, okay.
See the pink? That's the wings.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah, I got it from my auntie and my uncle and my cousins. Cousins. Right. What were we?
We're reading messages.
Yeah. We.
Sorry for that tangent. Kate. Go scroll up. Up again. More. Up again. No. Actually, that was it. Yeah. Max, thank you for from the roof of my heart. I can't read. Thank you from my heart.
Thank you. This is why I don't read.
Max, thank you from my heart for reaching out to me on the roof. You're the only one who was there for me at school. The only one who truly cared. I have to believe you were sent to give me hope. You did so much more than that. My father is grateful as well. You will always be in our prayers. Love and blessings, your friend Kate.
Hey, Kate. I'm so glad you're okay. I will visit you as soon as I can.
We definitely read that bit before.
I promise.
This is the new bit. Max, how are you? I hope you can still visit me this week. I have some important things to talk to you about.
Of course I'm still coming to visit you. You can't stop me. Can't stop, won't stop.
Got that. I can't stop.
Hospital visit grind.
I miss you and my bunny.
We all miss you and your bunny misses you.
She has a bunny.
Like a, I don't know if she means like bunny as in just a toy bunny or like an actual rabbit.
I'm gonna guess the former. Yeah, you are such a great friend. Thank you so much.
Can't wait to see you. XO Max.
The more I see it, the more I cringe at it, but also adore it too. XO Maxo.
The thing is, if it's in capitals, I will just shout it. Okay, next.
Justin. What the fuck does Justin want? Scroll up. We've never talked to Justin ever. Hey, Justin, you busy?
But what? No. What's the top bit?
Sorry, my phone was in my bag. But texted. Bag texted.
Yeah. But I just wanted to hear you read out the first bit. Spaghetti.
Sorry, my phone was in my bag. So, yeah.
Hey, Justin, you're busy.
Max Wax, I'm busy blazing. What up?
Do you know Frank Bowers?
Drugs.
That's it.
Ask Nathan. He knows him, I think.
Okay, I'm on it. Thanks, Justin.
For what?
Drugs.
Juliet?
I'm not going to lie. I've completely forgotten half of these characters, apart from Wario. Warrior.
Oh, Warrian. Yeah. The name he gave him.
Okay, how far up are we going?
Hey, Julia, are you busy? Yeah, there. From there.
Okay. Are you reading Juliet's?
No, wait, no. I said, hey, Julia, are you busy? To prompt you to say it, because that's where we're starting from.
Hey, Juliet, so, like, are you 09, busy?
October 9th is where we're starting from. No time to be busy. You never text me. What's going on?
Besides everything, I was just curious if you'd ever heard of a game named... Did I say gay? Yeah,
you sure did.
This is why I don't read out loud. Have you ever heard of a gay named Frank? That's awful. Oh, shit. Gosh.
Are you okay?
No. Not.
Are you alright?
Right, I'm just gonna skip that G word. Named Frank, who lives in an RV around town. Oh.
Well, you mean a van down by the river? I heard he's a sketchy method. That's about it. Why? Are you doing your own investigation without my help?
No, Just bored. Talk soon. Thanks.
Okay, but you can't keep secrets from ace reporter Juliet Watson. Elementary, my dear Watson.
Hello? Dad?
Scroll up.
Again, which one
is? 9, 9, 9, 9:21. Down. There we go. Maxine, Pop here. I'm sorry I haven't gotten in touch sooner. I know your mum's very proud of you for saving that girl. As am I. Oh. We have no doubt sending you to Black Gold was the best thing you... No, we read that.
Yeah.
That was the morning. Scroll down. Nah, yeah, this one. Hey, honey, I just got a weird text warning me that my nosy daughter better stop watching others and look out for herself. Is this some kind of school prank? And it's from a blocked number.
I don't know the lyrics. That's it.
I have no idea what you're singing.
I don't even know either. It might have just been a TikTok song. What's popping?
Shit. Hey, Mysterious. I couldn't see it. I didn't see it. I was so locked in with the text on the screen.
I am never locked in. Being locked in is for nerds.
True.
I didn't get 70 warps on the Star Rail by being locked in.
Scroll down.
Oh. I was going to say forever to get through this episode. Oh, I'm so sorry to some jackass in the class. Sorry.
Sorry, I'm laughing now because you're laughing while reading that line, and I'm imagining Max laughing while sending that text.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Some jack, I can't stop laughing. I don't know why. Some jackass in my class thought that would be funny to send.
It's not. I don't like strangers having my number. Okay.
Me neither. Sorry.
Just being a dad. I know this has been a tough week for you.
It's almost over. I'll call you guys later. Love you.
I believe that's it. Also, Mysterious, how are you doing?
Nope. That's not it.
Okay, got one more.
Nope.
Two more. Okay,
two more. Courtney.
Hey, girlfriend, let me know when you want to come by my room and I'll give you a fashion makeover.
Oh, thanks, Courtney. I'm swamped with homework now, but I'll check in with you later. Thanks again for the offer.
Oh, I think because we're invited to the Vortex Club now.
Oh, true. Up. Oh my god, my nose.
Gotta be in the evening. So yeah, hey man, I suck again. Sorry I got in your face today and took out my bullshit rage on my best friend.
Chloe, I understand. You're going through a lot. We all are. Besides, I threw your beanie out the window and busted out my rewind.
Okay, that is your one get out of emoji jail free card. But we need to stock up on cigs, coffee, and candy for an all-nighter. We have to get into Rachel and Kate detective mode.
Excellent. Dear Watson, I'll bring my thinking cap.
There's more, swear.
There is.
No worries, I have a beanie. I'll swing by and pick you up.
Wait, I'll be ready.
XOXO. And that was no emoji. And that's on emoji. Okay.
That is it's all the text we've caught up with. And I don't even know what we're meant to be
doing.
Did we read
one from Warren? We did read
Warren.
Yeah.
Good old Warren. Anything? Photos? We looked at those last time. No one's making...
What have you been reading? Mysterious.
Newspaper.
To think this all started with my vision of a tornado.
I'm going to fast read this. Skim read this.
Do you want me to fast read it?
Yeah. Done. Read it. No. Well, Arcadia Bay was until now considered a quaint fishing tourist nook on the Oregon coast. The town that no one really goes to has been the eye of an environmental storm. There was a snowfall, an eclipse, dying birds, and now a lot of beached whales. The strange weather in Arcadia Bay, studied by a lot of national science and stuff, including NASA. Incredible phenomena. There's not a single meteorologist has offered a natural theory as to... Basically, shit's fucked. No one knows why.
Continue on to the next page. Oh, wait. There's no next page. Wow, what a surprise. Okay, anything up here?
Is the name of the book Nier Automata, long story short, or are you saying basically long story short, Nier Automata?
What's that, travel money?
Okay, the name of the book. Okay. I'm gonna look that up.
You do that. I'm exploring. Something on the TV.
Those poor whales are like beached angels. What is going on here?
You're distracted by the thing I googled.
Yeah, no, I might be a little bit. Just a little bit.
Oh, you can get it from traveling, man.
David, do not be here when I get back from work. I mean it, Jay Price. See, I'm good at reading. I read that.
No, there's no way. There's another one called Short Story Long. Oh my god, Yoko Taro is actually not a serious person.
Oh, I keep feeling like I need to...
One is a novel based in the game, and then the other is a collection of short stories. Interesting. Oh, is this the stuff that got included in... No.
Joyce must be so upset. Are you helping any...
Was she married to him?
What, to...
Step douche.
Yes.
I didn't even realise.
Oh, what, you thought he was just a piece on the side? Well, not really on the side, but like, new squeeze.
Yeah. I just thought, yeah, like, he was a side piece.
Oh, married.
Alright, let's have a little... Any... Looking at the floor. Protective mode in session. Dead bird. Yep. Oh, that's grown over. That's different. So we used to be able to like see the thing there. There's you see that rock there?
Oh.
Where
do you specifically remember that, really?
Yeah.
I'm impressed.
There's reasons why though. If you think about it,
it's a plant.
It's a stone for an animal that has sadly passed away.
Oh yeah, the dog or something.
And like I had heard news about it like around that time when we watched this, and I was like, no, don't be dead. And so that's why.
Sophie's dog passed away last week.
Yeah.
For context, and which is why you remember this specific grave for the dog in the game.
I remember this specific bit because it's a bit morbid. Well. Or like a downer on the things, but like I remember like going through this and being like, please not let it be a dog, because around that time I was like, I found out about
my
dog,
yeah,
like going to pass away. Right, I was like, okay, please not be a dog, and I think it's a cat, so I'm fine with that. Also, I'm not. But
so
also,
if you really said fuck them cats, I'm fine with that.
I'm thinking about getting a cat actually.
Oh word.
Yeah. The only issue is I have to pay my landlord. Fuck landlords. An extra £50 per month to get a cat.
Oh, pet tax.
Yeah. But I'm like, I could either be alone for the next year in my flat, or I could have a cat.
Well, you could have a cat.
I'm not going to get a dog, though. Because I don't want to annoy my neighbours. But a cat won't.
A cat will
like
just...
David finished his car repairs.
Paul's gone.
Maybe there's some new clues around.